Now we will see the different tools we need to create our project. So in our project, we need VCS Studio. We need VCS Studio 2019 is required for ASP.NET Core 3. So you can go directly this link to download and to install VCS Studio. And also we need .NET Core. So we go directly in this link and we can download and you install it in your machine. So also we need a browser. And for Mac and Linux, we can download VCS Studio code with C# plugin, and we'll find it directly in VCSstudio.microsoft.com. So we go directly in VCSstudio.microsoft.com, and here in this VCSstudio.microsoft.com, we have the different tools we need to our application. For example, we start with Windows. So Windows, we have Community 2019, and we have Professional, and we have Enterprise. Community is free. We can download and you can install it in your machine. And for VCS Studio Code, if you have the Mac or Linux, you can download directly here. And also we have VCS Studio for Mac, and we can install it directly here. This is for the tools. And after, we need .NET Core. Here in this link, .NET Core Microsoft, we have the different version of .NET Core. For this moment, the current it's 3.0, but also you can install the version 3.1. In our project, you need 3.0 or 3.1. For example, for 3.1, you can install it here for Windows, and you click install x64, or for the Mac, or for Linux, and you can download it and you install it. Now we will install VCS Studio 2019 Community. You have to choose Development Web ASP.NET, and you can choose other, but in our project we need Development Web and ASP.NET. And now to verify the version of .NET Core, I show you how to do. So you do .NET Core .NET after version. And here in my machine, we have 3.1.100 preview. So to check which last version in your computer, so we do .NET version.